your 11-year-old daughter like, hey, this is what happened to mommy when you were 4 years old.
Nearly $20,000 disappeared, still unaccounted for, that belonged to the couple.
They just, like cowboys, like, we're doing what we want to do.
For several months, Bates and other defense attorneys claim the state's attorney's office knew what was happening and turned a blind eye.
The current state's attorney's office completely dropped the ball in this situation. They not only turned their back on the possibility that these officers were doing horrible things and violating the law themselves, they actually encouraged it by letting these officers get away with things time after time after time.
There's no ignorance here. This was not by chance. And why would they bend backwards to do this for these guys? Because they put guns on the table. They put guns and drugs on the table. And why do they need that? Because the murder rate is out of control.
Josh Inslee saying members of the Gun Trees Task Force delivered, and no one seemed to care where the guns were coming from.
We have a complete breakdown in the criminal justice system.
Joy LaFola, Fox 45 News.
Marilyn Mosby's office issued a statement pointing out it is the campaign season. And Mosby went on to say, quote, there is no question as to my willingness to hold everyone accountable when they run afoul of the law. We continue to follow the big breaking news from the Baltimore Ravens today. Longtime general manager Ozzie Newsome will be stepping down after the 2018 season.
We have live team coverage right now of that move today, starting with Morgan Adson. Hi, Morgan.
Thanks, guys. Ravens owner Steve Bisciotti confirmed it's a move that's been in place since 2014 when general manager Ozzie Newsome signed a contract extension. Newsome will step down from that role as Ravens GM following this upcoming 2018 season. And assistant general manager Eric DaCosta will take over as Ravens general manager in 2019. According to Bisciotti, this move comes as no surprise to the Ravens. It's been in place for 4 years. However, Newsome isn't going anywhere. He will remain with the team in some role to help Bisciotti and DaCosta during the transition. Newsome has been with the organization since the move from Cleveland in 1996. He was promoted to general manager in 2002, the first African-American GM in the NFL. A Hall of Fame tight end player with the Browns for 13 years before he joined Cleveland's front office in 1995 as a scout.
Ozzie will step down as GM and has assured me that he's not going anywhere and that he will work with me and work with Eric for a smooth transition.